this area. AC Mutt pursues it again. Left circle, Paul. Dropping a left point, Hedman off his stick out of the zone. Hedman drops it for Radish. Right wing, AC Mutt. Quick hit, Paul. Across the blue line in front. Chafee open! Score! Mitchell Chafee! What a passing sequence. Chafee buries it over the stick of Allmark. 1-0 Lightning with 9:54 left in the first.
What a great pass by Nick Paul on the backhand. Flipped it perfectly as Chafee went through the middle of the ice. Right through the hash marks. A very, very well-designed play. Hedman made a good pass, and then it started it going. Easy Mod. And what a pass by Paul. And he beat it. The player at 21, Van Riemsdyk, to it and beat him, Ullmark, on the stick side up high.
Hedman, a pass to the far boards, blocked by McAvoy. Pasternak looked for Geeky, good read there.
No,
Radish steals
Cooch,
it for Kucherov.
No.
He loses McAvoy at center. Across the line, McAvoy high slot, shoots off the goal post, outside of the post. A lead feed, Nick Paul on the left wing. Across the blue line, a pass deflects, and it comes out of the zone. Bruins have an odd man rush the other way. Lindholm in the left wing. Across the line, Hampus Lindholm, left circle. Looks to center it, blocking at Chernak. Lindholm follows up. Right circle. Lindholm. Fire save made. Rebound is loose. Save made by Vasilevsky.
What a
stop. That
was
a second chance there for one of the Bruins standing in front. It might have been Beecher. Pass, kicking it to Hagel. That was blocked. Lilleberg follows up, though, dumps it in. Good shift for Lilleberg in both zones, offensive and defensive. Weatherspoon out to center ice. Backhands this in with under 3 minutes left in the first. 1-0 Lightning. Dump up pass stolen. Zaka. Put it in front. Heinen scores. Well, we talked about limiting mistakes. The Lightning just had a doozy of a mistake right there. And Zaka set up Heinen to tie the game at 1 with 2:49 left in the first.
Well, that's two mistakes and two shifts. Same thing, giving the puck away in your own zone.
That was a gift wrap play right there the Lightning had. Chernak at his own blue line delivers it down the ice. No icing. Peak at the near side. Hampus Lindholm couldn't clear. Held in Mott. Right circle, Glendening. Wheels. Shoot! Save made by Ullmark.
Well, what
and we have a fight breaking out. Janot has dropped the gloves with Frederick. Janot is the right hand free, and he is pounding Trent Frederick. Frederick holding on, but Janot has that right hand free and landed about five punches in a row, and now the linesman will separate him. Frederick is going right to the dressing room. So is Janot, with less than 5 minutes left in the period. Didn't see how that started.
Neither did I.
Although Ullmark made a really good save on Glendening.
It just got a...
Tampa penalty number 84. Boston penalty number 11. 5 minutes each, fighting.
Oh, Heinen really started it. He went after Janot, and Janot saw him. I think it was a check in the corner.
Frederick's cut. I mean, I think the first punch from Janot absolutely tagged Frederick. He wasn't prepared. He dropped the gloves first.
Yeah.
Frederick, look at this first punch, Phil.
Yeah, you got him good. You got him real good. And because Janot threw a good hit on number 27.
Lindholm.
Lindholm, and Frederick took exception to it.
Up the far boards, DeBrusque. DeBrusque is checked. Feeds Coyle, he's checked by Hagel. Puck held in, Dumble at point. Shoot, save Ullmark. Rebound Hagel left corner. Centers it, bouncing around in front. Stamkos, shoot, save again by Ullmark. Great sequence for Ullmark. Marchand trying to clear it, and he does to center ice.
Uh-oh.
Maybe a two-on-one. McAvoy in the right wing, cross the line, right circle. High slide, Marchand. Left circle, Coyle trying to go back for Marchand, and it got blocked. Bruins overpassed right there. Cuts high slot. Braden point left circle. Left point, it's Perbix. Right point, Lilleberg shoots wide right. The rebound was an open net for point, but it skipped over his stick. Lilleberg shoots again right point. Wide right, rebound point behind the net. Score! The wraparound! Braden Point! The Lightning go back up 2-1. As Braden Point had a chance moments earlier. It was a tough play. The puck off the end wall skipped over his stick, but that time he got it behind the net and was able to complete the wraparound.
Well, what a great shot by Lilleberg. I mean, he drilled it and hit the boards. Point saw it, grabbed it, came around to the right side of the goalie, and just tucked it in before Ullmark could get over there. It was a beautiful play. I mean, as far as Lilleberg's concerned, I thought he made a smart play, shooting it off the boards, and Point was able to get it in.
Braden Point gets his 42nd goal, so he does not have a goal streak or a point streak because he missed a game, so any streak is taken away. But in his last seven games now, he has 10 goals and 16 points.
Pretty good.
Lilleberg and Perbig's assist.
Oh.
Right circle, Hagel. Chops it behind the net. Cirelli taps to Stamkos, left circle. Left point, Lilleberg. Right point, Nick Perbix. Shoots wide right. Rebound. Stays in play. Stamkos, left circle. Hagel shoots. Save made by Ullmark. And Cirelli was in front looking for a rebound. None was to be had. And Frederick is roughing him up. McAvoy there, too. Cirelli's just standing there. McAvoy just threw a punch at Cirelli. As did Frederick. Well, I don't think Frederick wants a piece of Tanner Janot again, but he's being pretty aggressive with Cirelli. Outlet he makes right here to Hagel at center ice. Brandon
Getting
Hagel across
deep,
the blue line, right point.
Jeez.
Right circle, Cirelli off his stick. Weatherspoon takes it away. A little feed, intercepted Cirelli, high slide Hagel. In front, Stamkos, the tip wide left. Stamkos on the rebound, couldn't finish on his backhand. Ullmark might have stopped that. Here's Dumba left point. Right point, Chernak shoots, block, rebound. Stamkos, score from the left circle! Lighting got a bounce. The shot from Chernak, hit off a stick, came cross ice right into Stamkos' wheelhouse. He drills it in. It's 3-1 Lightning with 13:58 left.
Yeah, Stamkos is standing on that spot, that dot to the right of the goaltender Ullmark. The puck came right to him. It hit a Bruin stick, you're right. It went right to Stammer, and he drilled it home with Hagel standing in front. No chance for Ullmark there, boy.
Congratulations to Stamkos. 30. Another 30-goal season for the Lightning captain. Although the Bruins are calling the referee over, TJ Luxmoire, they may be challenging this.
Yep.
Boston is using a coach's challenge to determine if the play was offside.
Okay, we see here. No, you still can't see Cirelli. Can't tell by that one either.
Look, inconclusive. The tie goes to the base runner.
After review, the play has been determined to be offside prior to the goal. There is no goal. Please reset the clock to 14:16.
Well, they must have seen something more conclusive than we did. I mean, it was very close. Shot it off to Brusca, Steele behind the net. Looks to center. A good play. Cirelli blocks the pass. Dumba up the far boards, intercepting Marchand. Center point, Lindholm. Shoot, save Vasilevsky. Rebound behind the net, Marchand. Left circle to Brusca. Save Vasilevsky. Two chances for the Bruins. McAvoy gains the red line, bangs this in. Vasilevsky stops it behind his own net, gives for Hedman. Rips it around the far boards. Down the ice it goes, and Kucherov is down there negating an icing. It's behind that vacated net. Kucherov gets it. Wrap around. Score! A new career high in goals for Nikita Kucherov. 42 on the year. And he makes it 3-1 Lightning with 26.3 seconds left to go.
Well, that certainly worked out well for the Lightning. It almost was like a set play.
Vasi will get an assist on that.
Yes, Vasi gives it to Hedman. Hedman sees that Kuch is way up here between the red line and the Bruins blue line. So he just fires it down, and Kuch was, two zones ahead of everybody else, and he just wrapped it in.
Ullmark back in the net, 26.3 seconds left. Perbix by the Lightning net. Brazo checks him. Van Riemsdyk a steal right corner. Centers it. Brazo off his stick, and this one is over. Lightning come back from the West Coast with one of their best overall performances, honestly, Phil, this entire season.
Couldn't agree more with that, David, and that's surprising after that long road trip. But boy, we'll take it, eh? Take it for sure.
I think they've had games, Phil, where they have overwhelmed the other team and not had to rely on playing a lot of defense simply because they've had the puck so much. I thought that they were just, other than the one mistake that led to the goal for the Bruins, the Lightning were buttoned up defensively. They were so good at playing the time scoring situation in this game.
I thought they were just terrific at getting the puck out of their zone tonight. And we haven't seen that a lot. But they were quick getting it out and played against a very good hockey team.
Yep.
So got to give them credit. Thought the Bruins were terrific.
Look, did the Lightning benefit from the fact the Bruins played last night in a spirited game? Yeah, but that's the way it goes in the regular season. They still have to play the game that's in front of them, and they did it.
Yeah.
They didn't gift wrap numerous plays for the Bruins, and when the Bruins had chances, Vasilevsky was there.
Vasi was there, and there's no doubt about it. So I thought it was terrific. A terrific win for the Lightning.
Brandon Hagel is downstairs with Eric Erlandson. Take it away, Eric.
Thanks, Dave. Brandon, first of all, congratulations on the win. Coming back from the West Coast, like, this felt like one of your better all-around efforts. Did you kind of feel that way on the ice?
Yeah, I think we played smart. We didn't give up too much, especially coming to that third period. We knew we had the lead. We didn't want to sit back, but we just played smart. We got pucks behind them, stayed on the forecheck, created some stuff, and unlucky there with the offside, but we stuck with it and able to find a win tonight.
And coming out of your own zone cleanly, how key is that to making sure you don't get hemmed in?
Yeah, it's huge. You don't want to get hemmed in against teams like this. These teams are going to capitalize, so we were able to get out of our zone pretty clean tonight. A lot of good things, like I said, up and down the lineup.
All right, 7-0-1 in your last eight games. I mean, how key is it to kind of get in a groove at this time of the year?
Huge. We knew it was the playoff push. It's been like this for the last at least 10 games, and we were able to really want it, and the group in here wants to make it and go from there. So we're just going to keep pushing for the last 10.
All right, Brandon, thanks. Good luck on Saturday.
Thank you.
All right, that's Brandon Hagel from the locker room. Back to you, Dave.
Thank you, Eric. Thank you, Brandon. The Lightning win it 3-1, as Eric mentioned, 7-0-1 in their last eight.